What's up, guys? Today I'm checking out Sky Call Me, requested by Girl XTC on Streamlabs. So big shout out to you. So yeah, I have not heard this. Hold up, I just did this whole. Okay, I think I just did like 5-6 videos, and didn't realize this was not on. Okay, so there we go. But yeah, I don't know this artist or potentially group. But I'm very excited to check it out. Actually, you know what? The name kind of does sound familiar. I may have done some of her material. It is kind of getting hard to keep track of all the artists and groups that I have done and haven't done when I'm doing so many constantly, like on a daily basis. But yeah, let's go ahead and check this one out. Call Me, the official music video. Okay, I'm liking this already. You don't really see a whole lot of music videos that aren't, like, in front of a green screen from this era. Most of the videos I've seen have all been, like, kind of had that same format, so this is pretty cool. She looks familiar. Okay, I'm gonna tell y'all my thoughts on this at the end. I definitely recognize this from somewhere. Y'all probably do too. If you're a huge sitcom fan like I am. Wow, and that line too. Yo, this is dope. I love this. Wow. Oh man, this is great. Okay, it just ended very abruptly. I didn't like that, but this is definitely a cool song, a legendary song at that, which I really enjoyed. And hopefully there's a 12-inch version of this song as well, which I wouldn't doubt that there isn't. But yeah, like I was kind of going to elaborate in the video, but I saved for the end. I definitely recognize this song from If you guys have ever watched, I think it was what, in season one of Martin? Yeah, it was season one where Pam and Jerome had that whole thing. when they were in the convenience store, Jerome was actually singing Pam the lyrics to this song, which I thought was pretty funny once I realized it. But that was pretty cool. So this is definitely a legendary song. I really enjoy this song, not only because of that, but just the overall feel of it and everything. It's definitely a cool song, and definitely will be checking out the 12-inch version of this. But if you guys enjoyed it, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.